Previously on Carroll Street Kitchen.
Making chicken parmesan with homemade pasta and roasted beans, green beans, and fruit and cheese for dessert. Real European. Chef Matthew, I heard that you have nightmares. Can you tell me more about those?
Well, my greatest nightmare is really Chef Jason Johnson's wrath. My man is so menacing. I go to sleep and his face haunts me. What are your greatest nightmares?
Not that. Fantastic. All right. So can you describe why you're making this particular meal this evening?
All right. So in the spring of 2021, there was a cook-off between the Burge House and the Fratican. And
me.
And
honorary.
And the Fratican was just Danny Kloss. So it was the Burge versus Matthew and Danny.
Yeah.
I see. And how did that competition end?
Well, I thought it ended pretty well. You know, we despite the odds, Danny and I took a pretty high standing. You know, how many teams were there? There were four. Most people were made up. Most teams had six people in it. But we came in second. We didn't even know what we were doing.
Master Chef and Sophie, how were you inspired to create such a clever masterpiece of mozzarella, spice, and flightless bird?
Well, I had a dream the other day.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm. Matthew, I had a dream that I was sitting under a tree, and then a chicken landed on my head.
Oh.
And I thought to myself, wow, this would be really good if you breaded it, fried it, and then put mozzarella melted on top.
Oh, that sounds lovely. Eva, what kind of dreams do you have?
I am mixing butter.
You're mixing butter?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an important job. Did they forget to put salt in there?
No, we put some rosemary and some garlic salt in.
So we're over here trying to teach the Carroll House how to cook.
I see. Matthew, what do you have to say about that?
No comment.
So Matthew, how long did you forget the chicken for?
Three days. It was left here for 3 days, but look at how nice it turned out. It's aged. I aged it in whiskey barrels, actually.
Oh, dude, that smells beautiful. I love myself a good whiskey chicken.
Me too.
Alright. Where's your loyal companion today, Matthew? We're missing the head chef of the Carroll Street Kitchen.
Who are you talking about? I don't think I remember any loyal companion or head chef of the Carroll Street Kitchen. I think he's been sitting in his room a little bit too much, doing homework.
And is that why we're not in our usual location this evening?
Well, kinda. I mean...
He's the master.
So, could you introduce yourself to the Carroll Street Kitchen fan down there?
I'm Eva. I live across the street.
Master Chef is Eva.
Yes.
You mentioned we use rosemary in the butter. Just to clarify for our viewers, this isn't Rosemary Phillip.
No.
She's perfectly okay.
Yes, Rosemary Phillip is A-okay. Yep.
Alrighty, let's interview somebody else. Oh, look at this vegetable person.
Hi there.
What is your name?
My name's Amy.
Fantastic. And what's your story, Amy?
My story?
Yeah.
Well, I was born October 20th.
Just kidding.
When's your birthday?
October 27th. It's coming up. Send her gifts.
Please.
Birch House,
932 Bellis Avenue.
is my food. Matthew said that I could only come if I brought my own food, because there wasn't enough
food. What did you bring? Taquitos?
I brought taquitos. I also brought a carrot.
So Elizabeth, what do you think of our lovely dish here tonight?
It looks really good. I'm excited to try the chicken. I saw you guys are like hand breading it, so I've never had that before. Not the biggest fan of asparagus, but hopefully this changes my mind on that. And yeah, I'm just excited.
He's nervous, you can tell.
Okay, I'm gonna try the chicken first.
We dimmed the lighting so I couldn't tell whether it was cooked inside or not.
This is good.
Was it made with love, or did we cut that for budgetary reasons?
It was made with a really strong like.
Really strong like.
Very wholesome like, but not necessarily made of love.
It was made with a friend zone.
yeah, I'm trying to asparagus now. Apologize to all the moms of the Carroll Street Boys. Jason's mom, Jonah's mom, David's mom, Mama Sweet.